Adam's star is rising. It seems that the people love him.
Huh. And naught but the fruit of the king's whimsy and an obscure woman.
Ah.
Yet if only he were not the driver of the Aegis.
You'd each have your just share of dignity.
Questor, is it really true that...
Certainly, I did give life to Malos, but when he acts, it's divine will.
The destruction of the world is the will of the divine.
Indeed it is. Malos is the instrument of destruction. Making the architect's will imminent takes many able hands.